Watch out, they my little future year right here. What's good, baby?
What's good?
What can I do to make you mine, baby?
Lay that pipe down.
Get that pipe down?
Yeah.
Let's cut the camera real quick, cameraman. The moment he ran it, he knew he ain't ducking his ass out of luck. We do it for Vaughn, we don't wait till it that down. We load him, we do it tomorrow, we do it on feet. Ask all the ops about it, so who say we shoot at the cars? That rose better be bulletproof, little nigga. You know we gon' shoot at them stars, them little bitch. What's good, YouTube? It's Boy Life with it. Back another video. I gotta give a special thanks to everybody. I went crazy on the last video with everybody. Thanks for the support. Thanks for smashing that like button, everything. Thank you very much. Now, today's video, we are back in Atlanta, Georgia. Yes, I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, for those who don't know. We are Perimeter Mall with it, though. Today's question is, how can I make you mine? Now, we don't know what they're going to say. They may say something off the wall type jump, or something like, just something. They might say something, who knows? Well, without further ado, let's get to the video.
Who do you have with us today?
Ari.
Naya.
How y'all beautiful ladies doing today?
Good.
I see y'all enjoying yourselves and everything. I'm going to hurry up and get to it. How can I make you mine?
Well, first off,
rate me. Well, give me a rate first.
A rate? Yeah. I would have to give you like a 7.
What I'm missing to get to that 10? It's the height.
Height.
All right. Can you give me a rate?
7-ish.
It's the height.
What, your height? How tall? Yeah.
I look over y'all.
But just, not that much
just
though.
A little bit.
See if I hug you like this.
Like,
can you pick us up?
Yes, I bitch 320, yeah.
Okay. Oh, I don't weigh that much, but
I know, I'm just saying though. Okay, I see we got the ice and everything. Okay, got a little Tiffany, okay. Alright, now how can I make you mine though?
Well, you would have to be very ambitious. You would have to have plans, goals about yourself. I prefer someone without kids. So if you don't have kids, that's like a number one.
You said it like you had experience. What happened? What's that? Hold on.
I do. But I just prefer people without kids. Now, there's nothing against people with kids because I love the kids. Okay. But I don't have any kids. So okay. I would prefer, like, if I have a dude, if it gets to that point, you know, we both have our first experience together.
Okay, cool.
It's very important to me.
Okay, that's a good answer. Good answer. What about you, man?
Pretty much consistency, like she said, a plan.
Okay, sure.
Kids, I don't really know because I have one. So.
Okay.
But I prefer, really, I mean, if they don't have kids.
You got a kid?
Yeah.
Snap that real good, girl. It's that man with good.
Yeah, I got a kid. Consistency and just being true to, like, just somebody who true to themselves. Like,
all
that extra shit,
I ain't extra, baby. I'm true to myself.
Okay.
I drive a Honda Cat.
But that's pretty much a who?
A Honda Cat.
A Honda Cat? What is that?
It's a Honda mixed with a Hellcat engine.
Don't be a Hellcat.
I like that.
But that's pretty much it. Nothing too, you know, extra, but shit. And you just gotta be willing to, you know, have to be able to provide something.
Just a little bit, but y'all got it.
I ain't looking nobody, you know, come in, turn me up, but
you want mine?
Yeah, I want mine.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and see if I get these beautiful ladies' numbers. Turn the camera off, please, happy man. Who do we have with us today?
Name money in it, beer.
Leave me alone.
Nay to the money.
Piriana. Alright, now I see you with your girl in there chilling now. I'ma ask you a simple question. Rate me. 1 through 10.
Like a 6.5-7.
What can I do?
But you a handsome, nice looking young man, you know? Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. What I'm missing to get to that 10 is my height.
Your age, baby. You.
How old are you?
I'm 23.
I'm 25. Straight up. Dead ass.
Your voice just sound like you young. It sound like you young.
What you talking about?
Let me see your ID.
Huh?
Let me see your ID. You 25?
Let me see $1,000. Oh, she got the racks on.
No, I ain't
pulling
my
weight. Oh, you gonna put it right? All right, cool, cool, cool. All right.
I'm bad, too, 100
pounds. I gotta be careful, though. You know? All right, now, next question is, what kind of noodle to make your minds?
Ooh, you own your own business?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, maybe we could talk.
We can talk.
You know,
like,
looks.
No, don't trump, motherfucker.
I'm a boss, so I just you a boss. Bosses. You know, it ain't about the looks to me. You know?
For sure. But y'all about the money. Y'all can make money together.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. All that.
So it don't matter if he big, skinny, scrawny.
If you got a good personality, you feel me, and you your own boss, we got the same mindset, we can have intellectual conversations.
Ooh, that's a strong word. You know? Ooh, say it one more time.
Then we gonna connect, baby. Intellectual conversations.
Yes, ma'am.
You know,
we don't.
We connect, baby.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Happy, okay. Know? Yeah, we got okay, one more turn right there. God, and I'm on with me. All right, thank you.
Yeah, my boy getting the number and shit. Yeah. But it didn't.
YouTube.
How y'all doing today?
Good.
I'm straight.
What's your name?
Kylie.
Carrie.
Shondi.
All right, now, for today's question is, first off, can you give me a rate 1 through 10?
Like 6, 7.
Let me get, it's the height. Huh? What is it?
What is it? Yeah, the height.
It's the height. Yeah. Make it make sense. Okay. All right.
No, you look shorter because you was going down.
Oh, okay, what now? What now?
Like 8.
Ah, number one. Appreciate it, twin. Do it. Get the camera a little twin. Little booty matter.
I'm gonna say 8-2. I really like your smile.
Thank you. Get the camera a little twin, please. Thank you very much. Ooh, hold on. One more. Got that motherfucker. Little Dutch. That's a little Dutch right there. Hold on.
8.5.
Okay. Ooh, you like it? I'm gonna get your number after this, baby. I'm gonna get your number out of this.
No.
All right, now what can I do to make you minds?
Yeah.
Anything? I mean, like, what that mean?
I don't.
We got to find out.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gay, so.
For sure.
Yeah.
But maybe if you deal with me, I can turn you to the other side back again.
I don't know if that's how that works, but.
That's why I'm a philosopher. I make things work. That don't even sound like a workout. I'm gonna tell you. Watch out. This my little future year right here. What's good, baby?
What's good?
What can I do to make you mine, baby?
Lay that pipe down.
Get that pipe down?
Yeah.
Let's cut the camera real quick, cameraman. Who do you have with us today?
Kia got a chopper.
Okay. All right. How you doing today?
I'm good. Just sipping a smoothie.
All right. Cool. Today's question, well, the first one is, can you give me a rate 1 through 10? I'm going to go stand up for you.
You look thick.
Well, you know what I'm saying?
It's about the winter time,
you know what I'm saying?
I say, you a nice little 7. I'm going to give you a 7.
How can I get to that 8, at least? Actually, a 10. Hold on.
A 10? I don't know.
It's my height.
It might be.
Say that real quick. Girl! Don't do that. I look over you.
Not you look over me.
I do.
You don't.
I do.
I like your little swag, though. You a 7. Point that. I you a point that.
I'm gonna take that, y'all. Appreciate it, you know. All right, now, second question is, how can I make you mine?
You
You look, give me that look. Like, I mean, I guess you can hang right now.
How can you make me mad? How can you make me, you mad?
Yeah, like, how can you be mad?
Shit, I gotta get to know you. You gotta take me on a date, you know?
Can you take me on the second one at least?
Yeah, if I like you on the first date.
All right, where you wanna go?
Shit, I wanna go to Aruba.
Aruba?
Yeah.
Is that like a place or like a place to eat? Like,
is it you gotta go out of town for that?
Yeah.
Where you gonna take me? Applebee's? I mean, cause I'm expensive too.
I mean, if you take me to Aruba, I'm gonna take you to Mexico.
Huh?
Mexico.
I was just playing. I already been there too many times.
Well.
Bora Bora.
Bora Bora. That's what's up.
You got Bora Bora money?
I might.
Ooh, okay.
Ah,
gotta be rich for it, finally.
I ain't rich though.
I know, I was playing. All right, thank you. Have a good day. Yeah. Who do we have with us today?
Megan.
How you doing today, Megan?
I'm good.
Okay, okay. Today's question is, well, the first one is, can you give me a rate?
Let me see. For the shirt, you got the microphone bag.
Okay.
I guess I'll give you probably 7.5.
Okay, I'll give it. Can you get the camera a 12 real quick, man?
Huh?
Can you give it the camera a 12?
No!
What? What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
You didn't tell me how this was going to be going on.
Well, I'm telling you now, girl.
See there? You tricked me.
So is that a no or a yes?
No.
Stop the cap.
Let's play. What can I do to make you mine?
How old are you?
21.
So what do you do?
YouTube. I'm in college and I'm.
What you going to college for?
Communications, maybe in the film production.
Hey, you and him got it together, so.
Maybe, or can you let me finish? The main thing is trying to be an actor.
I was trying to be an actor. You trying? So you acting now, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you playing? First off, you maybe give me.
I'm not trying to play with you though, man.
Yeah, I think you're gonna play with me.
How you think I'm gonna play with you?
You definitely can't give me because you're calling me ma'am, so you know you see your
own,
right?
It's actually a respect because my dad military.
So you call your girlfriend ma'am?
I'm single.
Your side girl, me a little.
I'm a one woman man.
Sneaky link.
One woman man.
Sneaky link.
No sneaky link.
So you single?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, you gonna take me on a date?
Yes, ma'am. You gonna take me on the second one?
Really?
Huh? It's a 50-50 thing, man.
No. It's 70-30. You know that.
Like, why can't this be a 50-50 thing?
No.
So I gotta take you out all the time?
Provide for your woman.
Oh, no, I'm a vibe. Oh, no. Oh, that's the thing. I'm a vibe, but like, a man wanna be catered too.
If I gotta be
50-50,
I'll be by myself and be 100%.
So you can't cater to your man?
I will cater to you.
That's what I'm saying.
But not 50-50 on when it comes to that.
I'm just saying I'm going to pay all the bills and everything, but you're going to keep the house clean, everything straightened up and everything. Yeah,
there's no problem.
Okay, well, let's say like the cable bill. You just going to get that?
No, credit card bills and the household, maybe. Groceries, maybe.
Why is it maybe? Your man got to eat.
I'm going to use his card.
I can use your car sometimes.
I will use my car for your birthday and Christmas.
Man, shut your bitch ass up, nigga. Nobody asked you.
Wow.
Now I got to go through the shop.
Ma'am?
Give me your car now.
All right, say less. Hold up. We'll do something with that. Have a good day, man. Who do we have with us today?
Ava.
How you doing today, Ava?
I'm doing good.
Okay. Can you get the camera a twirl real quick?
A twirl?
Can you give her a twirl? Good God, mother. That's a blueberry motherfucker right there. All right, now, today's question is, can you give me a weight 1 through 10?
I give you about an 8. You came up to me really, really cool and chill.
Yes, ma'am. I give you 10,000 if you ask me. Yeah. Hold on now. Got a grippy with it now. Yeah. Hold on. Now, how can I make you mine?
I'm sorry, but I have a boyfriend.
You have a who?
I have a boyfriend.
Boyfriend, cool. I'm trying to be your man, friend, husband, good at it, bad at it, all around, baby.
I mean, my boyfriend does a really good job.
See, you said good. I'm trying to be perfect, phenomenal.
He's great.
Again, phenomenal. That's a bit.
My love language.
I speak intellectual language, wife language, husband wife language.
I love him.
I adore you. I just playing. Thank you, though.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Who do we have with us today?
Maj.
How you doing today, Maj?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Good, good, good. Now, today's question is, I ain't gonna lie, you look good. Okay, today's question is, first, Key, rate me, give me 1 through 10.
I'm gonna give you a solid
8. Yes, ma'am. Okay. What can I do to get a 10? It's the height.
Facts.
All right. Now, another question is, how can I make you mine?
You already told me what you need to do to make you mine.
Oh, wow.
And that's not
going to
happen because...
Damn, it's like that. It ain't possible. Anything is possible.
My last nigga was 6'6". He, like... Right. Like
okay, see, that's where you messed... Your last. I might be in the future. Yeah. Give it a try. Step out your comfort zone.
That's a lot, too.
I can still pick you up. I bench 320.
Oh, no, it's okay.
I can still.
It's all right.
What do you do? Well, hold on. Why he your last? What do you do?
It don't matter. Oh, my God.
I just played. Thank you for your time.
I appreciate it.
Who we have with us today?
Maya. Michelle.
Okay, how y'all doing today?
Good. Great.
Okay, so Ralph, I know y'all about to go, and I'm going to hurry up. Can you give me a rate 1 through 10?
I gotta give you a
5.
He's gonna give
him
a 7 though, like all that. Yeah.
What? Okay, we'll get the cameraman, because my cameraman, he ain't tripping though. He okay, my boy. But let me guess, it's the height. What is it?
It's the height, it's the hair.
It's I got my hair done tonight. It's ain't all my hair. I got it done tonight.
I was about to say, like, you got good drip, but it's like.
It's just my hair?
Yeah, it's just not there.
Okay, what if the hair was done?
In what way would it be done? Like,
I'm trying something new. I usually just braid it back, but I'm trying like some pop smoke now. I got enough of it.
Okay.
Okay, so if you look at that, like
6.5.
Wow. So it was like that. Okay, I can respect it. That hurt a little bit. I go cats.
I'm sorry.
What about me?
Okay, so I'm rating you on your looks, right?
Yes,
that's
ma'am.
It. Just straight up looks.
Everything, yes, ma'am.
I think you look great.
Oh, thank you.
I do. Right. I think you look great.
So what number is that?
Like she said, I think you look even better once you get your hair done.
Yes, ma'am.
So as we stand here now, I'm going to say 7.
Okay.
I'm going to say 7.
Yes, ma'am.
But you have the potential to be a 10. You have the potential to be a 10. So
if my hair was done?
Yeah, you got to get your hair done.
All right. Okay, we're going to get my hair done. That's been the problem really all day about height. Okay, so how can I get you?
Be true to yourself.
I need you and I want you.
What could I do for you?
What can you do?
What do you want from me? Like?
Loyalty, trust, be my homie and my girl. You know, I know.
You can do it all.
You can do it all?
I can do it all.
Okay, let's go. Give me a hand. Let's run out to the sunset.
But I'm still going to run to the sunset with him though.
Huh?
I'm still going to run to the sunset with him.
You say where?
Him right here.
Him right there?
Him right there.
Nah, you can't do that.
No, why not?
He got a girl.
Oh, man.
I'm just that ugly. Say the hold on, baby. I'm a blessing. Get over that. But thank you, though. Okay, what about you? How can I get you, ma'am?
Okay, so first of all, stop calling me ma'am.
Okay, I'm sorry.
My name is Michelle. I appreciate the respect, though. No problem.
My bad, my dad military.
No,
so.
It's okay. It's all good. I appreciate it. Like I said, but for a man to get me, I'm not going to say you because I think you're a little young for me, but for a man to get me, more so than anything, he would have to have some sense of commitment. Okay, and so what I mean by commitment is not necessarily a relationship, but you got to be willing to even build the foundation. And you can't build a foundation or a strong foundation if you out here, you know, playing the field. You know what I'm saying? It's not real. It's not realistic.
That's a good answer. I'm like, that's... Oh, this your mother?
Yeah. Yeah.
You look so young.
Thank you.
How old are you, if I be asking?
Thank you. 37.
Oh, you aging.
Thank you.
I thought you at least like 25, 26.
No, no, sweetie. Black, I thank you, appreciate it.
Oh, got it. Like Gabrielle Union? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, now, I don't know what. She drinking a potion or something.
Exactly. I was thinking the same thing.
She got something going on. For real.
I don't know. But like, thank you.
But yeah, okay. Absolutely.
A commitment,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, commitment, uh-huh. You know, good communication.
Do you think I would be right for your daughter? I got a good head on my shoulders. I go to college.
I know. I feel like you do. Because, see, I read energy. I'm not just looking at you. I read energy. So.
You hear mama. So, like, wait, hold on.
So yeah.
Can she cook?
Yeah, actually, she can. Yeah. She can.
I mean, I guess.
She was in culinary in school.
Yeah.
I guess, or whatever.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. And I'm planning on owning my own restaurant one day. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Big boss status.
Exactly.
With me. We both gonna be some bosses.
The moment he ran it, he knew he ain't ducking his ass out of luck. We do it for Vaughn, we don't wait till it that down. We load him, we do it tomorrow, we do it on feet. Ask all the ops about it, so who say we shoot at the cars? That rose better be bulletproof, little nigga. You know we gon' shoot at them stars, them little bitches.